So I've had this chorus for a while. It's like, smiling all the way back home, smiling all the way back home, smiling all the way, smiling all the way, smiling all the way back home. And I've always wondered what it meant, that phrase. And then I started writing about when I met Georgie and how we'd both been through some pretty bad times just before we met. It was very fortuitous we met at a time that we both started feeling a lot better. You've gotta go, but I don't wanna say goodbye. To me, smiling all the way back home is that feeling you get when you know you've met someone that's gonna change your life. And it's the best feeling in the world. It's uncontrollable joy. I'm gonna be smiling all the way back home. Smiling. I do find it so peaceful out there. It's lovely. Smiling all the way. Smiling all the way. Smiling. I can't believe we had our first date on this bench.
Why do you sound I cannot believe. I think it actually was this bench, you know?
It was. You were driving. Keeps calling, you say to me, just ignore him. It's 4:45 a.m. in the morning, and I don't want to say goodbye. I've been writing this song about that feeling, about, you know, the clouds sort of lifting and the sun coming out, and that heaviness that you've been on your shoulders this whole time, that just coming off and you suddenly feel lighter. I'm gonna be smiling back home. That's what it felt like when I met Georgie. It's just, she just completely changed my life. And she doesn't know that this song is about her. And she never should find out.